This is a KCCI editorial.
Summer is here, and while that can mean a lot of things, one thing that certainly means for Iowans is cycling. Aren't we lucky to live in a place that has fully embraced the sport of cycling, both for recreation and for fun, but also fitness? The prevalence of trails and bike-friendly streets makes cycling easier and more accessible here in central Iowa than many other communities in America. We've often used this forum to share cycling safety tips, especially at the beginning of summer. This year, that seems even more timely. The popularity of cycling continues to increase, especially as a way to save money on gas or to go green. And that means an increase in bikes on our trails and roads. This summer, though, some of our trails are undergoing needed maintenance and construction. And this could force more cyclists than normal onto our roads. And that means when we're driving our cars around the area, we must remain even more vigilant. It means looking both ways at intersections and making sure to look for both cars and bikes. It means being aware of places where trails intersect with streets, so we can be on the lookout for cyclists entering the roadway or crosswalk. And this goes both ways. Cyclists have a responsibility to abide by the rules of the road, including street signs and lights. They need to watch out for oncoming cars and not assume they are seen. Using lights and reflecting gear can be a great help. Sometimes simply being more vigilant and cautious can make all the difference. After all, we're all sharing the same roadways. We can all do our part to continue to promote area cycling this summer. And it starts with pledging to be safe and honor our fellow riders and drivers on the roads we share.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.